trying to tell another rap sob story. It's something different dealing with the nature of giving and greed, poverty and riches. Probably congruent to your situation, though I'm speaking from mine. Some spend 50 years of their life working for money, but never see the thing that they're obtaining. Sustained in instant gratification, meaning we're leaning on a leg we don't have simply because we know least about the thing that keeps us worried. And it's necessary that you realize that currency is like the current and tides and waves that wanes and fades away, evaporating tomorrow by not investing today. See, a seed unsown remains a seed, and it's the same beat of sweat that everybody gets when the creditors keep calling, bank is overdrawn and rent is insufficient. Man, we stuck in this position forced to
just work just enough just to get even, get straight, and then we fall behind and just over broke, fighting to reach the top of a falling slope. Cause we just work just enough just to get even, get straight, and then we fall behind and just over broke, fighting to reach the top of a falling slope.
Billions are being made at the expense of our ignorance. Big banks do big biz, financing the noose we choose to hang ourselves and teach our kids how to embrace the enslavement. MasterCard and Visa, modern day plantations, cracking your back by stacking those minimum payments. Double check the statement, cause that's just interest. It's so interesting, we're robbing ourselves, they make it look easy. Cause we
just work just enough just to get even, get straight, and then we fall behind and just over broke, fighting to reach the top of a falling slope. Cause we just work just enough just to get even, get straight, and then we fall behind and just over broke, fighting to reach the top of a falling slope.
Yo, there's so many misconceptions and lies. Deception is calculated and passed before your eyes. It's hard to stand when finances fall short without discipline. Debt begins and last resorts are now reality. Working for your money is backwards. It's like working for a hammer in order to build a house. It's a tool, make it work while you're building it. Saving, gain the interest. Learn to give a breed for priorities, like the young mother in the singular stand with the kids. Providing first before plans with any man. Expanding a child's eyes to see past today. Won't be swept away by the maze laid in our path. It's not a question of how much you're making, but how much you're spending. And if it's in the right place, this is for the disgruntled and the jubilant laborers grinding to escape the trap we're trying not to die in.
Just work just enough just to get even, get straight, and then we fall behind and just over broke, fighting to reach the top of a falling slope. Cause we just work just enough just to get even, get straight, and then we fall behind and just over broke, fighting to reach the top of a falling slope. Just work just enough just to get even, get straight, and then we fall behind and just over broke, fighting to reach the top of a falling slope. Cause we just work just enough just to get even, get straight, and then we fall behind and just over broke, fighting to